One day the Saviour will come and my people will be free.